Let's check out how to browse the web using a single switch. For this portion of the tutorial, we'll focus on the use of the on-screen mouse to navigate through the web. So the first thing we need to do is open a web browser. And in this tutorial, we will use Safari as our web browser. If you take a look at the screen, you'll notice that Safari is located on the bottom left-hand corner of the screen in the dock. To open Safari, we will navigate to the Safari icon and then click the icon to begin running Safari. Okay, so here's what's going to happen. When we press down the switch, the on-screen keyboard will begin scanning through the rows of the panel. When we arrive on the row that has the key we would like to select, we press the switch down to begin scanning through the columns of that row. In this case, we are looking for the key that will move the cursor down. Take a look at the panel and notice that the down key is located in the second row. Let's give it a shot. Our navigation begins by moving the cursor down to reach the dock. When the down key is selected, the cursor begins moving down. When the cursor reaches the dock, we press the switch down again to stop the cursor movement. Now that we've arrived on the dock, we move the cursor left until we reach the Safari icon. We have landed on Safari, and now we must click the icon to open it. Safari is now open, and we are on the Yahoo homepage. Let's check out what's going on in Yahoo Sports. Let's just go straight to the NBA tab. Lots of key players on the screen, but let's switch it up and see what this amazing pool basketball link is all about. As I struggle to reach the amazing pool basketball link, please note that the smaller the link is, the harder it is to navigate to that target using a single switch. A great tip for single switch users is to enlarge the text by either pressing Command Plus on a Mac or Control Plus on a PC. It looks like part of the video is unviewable. Let's scroll down to view the entire video frame. To scroll using a single switch, we enable the drag button on the on-screen keyboard, then navigate to the scroll bar and move the cursor in the direction we would like to scroll. In this case, down. Alright, now that's much better. Let's take a peek at this so-called amazing pool basketball.